It was the perfect firestorm today. Extreme temperatures combined with hot gusty winds across much of New South Wales. The biggest scare for residents at Williamtown, north of Newcastle, when a fire jumped containment lines.
A wall of flame as the Rural Fire Service battles to protect homes in the line of fire. At Williamtown, north of Newcastle, locals on Nelson Bay Road on alert as fire spread towards properties. Nearby retirement home residents evacuated, the risk too great. The fire flared up this afternoon, breaking containment lines in the hot, dry conditions, the blaze burning through 350 hectares of scrub.
shuffle back towards this way, you may need to, over. Thanks, boss.